did you do to my flamingo?
It was the Dromaeosaurus.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Must have thought your flamingo was a pterodactyl. Now, to figure out a way to protect Mr. Hendrickson's flamingos. Think I know.
Good grief. Listen, I gotta go. I'll call you back.
Now the flamingos are safe from the Dromaeosaurus. They're flying just like the pterodactyl do. Hello, Dromaeosaurus. You don't just use your claws to attack prey. You climb trees with them, too? Which means the flamingos aren't safe. That Sinornithosaurus looks the same as that colorful flamingo. Oh, no! Watch out, Sinornithosaurus! It ran away from a way smaller dino. Isn't that weird?
Maybe not so weird. They want predators to notice them. Because they are poisonous.
You know how to protect your flamingos now.